please, don't leave this country before taking a trip to the Maasai Mara, the eighth wonder of the world, to enjoy the abundance of our wildlife. The lion, the cheetah, the elephant, the buffalo, the rhino. How can you possibly go back to your country before going to see those animals? Please, our cultural heritage is the best in the world. You must get a chance to interact with the Maasai Marans and enjoy their beautiful dances. And those Maasais, they kill lions with their bare hands. You need to see them.